Drew Gregory here with your Angler's Edge tip of the week. The more casting techniques you have in your arsenal, the better angler you're gonna become, and the bigger fish you're gonna catch, and the more quantity of fish you're gonna catch. And one of the techniques that I've got that I use quite often is skipping lures underneath structure, especially in wild places. You're gonna have a lot of overhanging limbs and branches and rivers, swamps, and other wild fisheries. So being able to use a thicker bait like this, this is a Z-Man Streaks. You don't wanna get any sort of bait that's got a lot of legs and limbs like lizards. It's really better to have just something simple like this to skip underneath there. Jig is really good. Even chatterbaits will skip. But basically, you wanna get your rod tip really, really low to the water. I like to use a real looping cast. And you know, when you're actually skipping a rock or a stone, if you think about it, you get real low to the water and you make that throw real low sidearm. That's the same thing you're doing here. You don't wanna come from up high and then it's just gonna skip like once or twice and stop. It's almost gonna just slide along the water 20 or 30 times all the way to your target. You're gonna be able to reach more fish in those wild places in the heavy cover. You're gonna catch more fish, and the more tactics you have in your tool belt, your arsenal of casts, the better you're gonna be, the more fish you're gonna catch. Beautiful fish, and that one obviously was very aggressive on that Streaks bait. This is what we came for right here. Hey, and don't forget to subscribe, or you can get more tips like this, and of course, the full-length episodes of Hooked on Wild Waters.
Your Angler's Edge Tip of the Week has been brought to you by Z-Man Lures, the science and art of fishing.